the future of engineering. What could be more important than that?
A lot of things that were buzzwords, nothing else, maybe 10 years ago, are now things that we live and breathe.
The future of the world, the future of technology, where we're headed in the 21st century, how we're going to solve those challenges.
We have to start to think differently about how we educate the next generation if we're going to really keep up with the opportunities and the potential for engineering to change the world.
Engineering has to really show its connections to society. We have to make sure about humanity.
What could be more exciting than that?
Dean's Conference has been a wonderful opportunity for educators from around the world to gather here in Niagara Falls. Hi, I'm Stephanie Price from Engineers Canada. I want to thank McMaster University for hosting such an important event that has really been inspirational for all of us who are here. Gathering together with deans from around the world has allowed us to share our aspirations for engineering education, as well as our challenges and the best practices that are going to allow us to get beyond those and to be even better in future years. It's been a great time. We've learned from you. We hope you've learned from us. And hopefully we'll see you again soon. Thanks.